hospitality. I'm surprised you let us drink your communion wine.
There isn't anyone left to take communion. The wine's just wine until it's blessed.
You're hiding something, and it's pretty obvious it's something you can't hide from. That's your business. But these people are my family. And if what you're hiding somehow hurts them in any way, I'll kill you.